Police Chief John Edwards says that he spotted a vehicle operating in a suspicious manner. When he tried to stop them, he said they took off. The vehicle lost control and slammed into a utility pole on Church Street. The three men ran from the scene. The chief took the driver into custody, but the other two got away, and we have not heard any word about any charges.